Did you know in The Lighthouse, Robert Pattinson had a peculiar approach to playing his character during emotional scenes? Director Robert Eggers claimed that Rob would beat himself in the face, drink rainwater in between takes, and spin around in circles. Apparently, in that scene where both characters are drunk, Rob would stick his fingers down his throat to make himself gag. Willem was concerned if Rob would throw up on him.